So Making Connections is a career networking event that's specific to kinesiology majors. It's unique in that it brings in a lot of different both community partners and even some like clinical settings, so it's really broad in terms of what it offers as far as opportunities.
So the environment of Kinections is actually laid back, I would say. There's enough going on throughout the gymnasium that it's not super quiet and toned down. Everyone's excited and leading around from table to table.
I talk to all different types of people. There's a bunch of students, faculty members, and then possible future employers. I actually did get an internship that I'm doing right now currently at Peak Performance Physiotherapy, as well as a research opportunity with a simple lab here at MSU, which is the Social and Motivational Processes and Physical Activity Lab. Two great opportunities there, and I owe that a lot to the Kinections.
The main reason I attend is A, to recruit both volunteers and interns for a program who have an interest in working with people with disabilities, and also to make people aware of our program and what it is that we do on campus.
I think that the biggest tip I could give to students that are going to go to this is just be yourself. You're only going to be talking to the people at the booth for a couple minutes, so you really want to be able to express yourself and show who you really are.
Most importantly, don't come to Kinections being set on one thing that I'm looking for. If you had that mindset, you might miss a lot of other great opportunities that are there that might actually be more congruent with the skill set that you have.
Prior to the event, we do prep events. We just sit down and show students what to expect, what the gym's gonna look like, questions you might wanna ask, just so they get a little bit of confidence behind them.